Step one, you want to remove J5 faceplate that is holding up by these Allen screws on both sides. Once you have taken the faceplate off of both sides of the robot, you will loosen those screws, pull it forward, and this will allow you to take off the belt. And you will do the same thing for the other side. Loosen the screws and then take off the belt. Once the belt is off, you want to unscrew this Allen screw. Take it off. At this point, you should be able to take off the gear. If not, take these other two screws out and use a gear puller to complete the process. Once the gear has been taken off, you want to take off all these Allen screws that you see. Once you have taken the screws out on the left side of the robot, go to the other side and you want to start to take off all the Allen screws that you see here, except for the pulleys. You do not want to take off the pulley screws until later. Once all the screws have been taken out, be careful because it is free to move. Now that you have J5 and J6 off, you are free to unscrew all the Allen screws except for these two. These will not be taken off. Once unscrewed, you want to take off the top piece of J5, which will reveal your replacement part that you want to reinstall.